On a 3-hour flight from Memphis to LA, I was silently celebrating my first class upgrade, laughing in my jeans and my boots, beside those $5 shoes and Armani suit. When the gentleman next to me said the drinks up here are free, so if you like, the first one can be on me. He said, I'm headed back for business in New York and Rome. Tell me, son, where do you go home? I said, I'm from the front view of a one white church. Courthouse clock still don't work. Where a man's word means everything. Where moms and dads were eyes gone wild to be their children, grandmother's maiden name. Is it may not sound like one, but it's where I'm from. So he drank that round and then another. Wasn't a topic in this world we did not cover. He said, I headed out west when I was barely 19. Just a kid chasing my dreams. And I said, I'm flying out here to pick up my big brother. He's been fighting the cancer they discovered. But he called last night and said, I think this is the end. So come take me home to my family and my friends. Where the quarterback gates all coming clean. The trucks are bored and the tractor's green. And amazing grace is what we see. There's a county fair every fall. And your friends are there no matter when you call. It may not sound like one, but it's where I'm from. And as he stood to claim the back feature, he said, I'll bring for your brother, and did I mention that Italian suits haven't always been my style? See, I was the quarterback of my high school team. We took state back in 63. Homecoming queen. Cause I'm from the front view of a wooden white church. Courthouse clock still don't work. Where man's word means everything. Where moms and dads were eyes to a wave to be their children, grandmothers made names. It may not sound like one. Was blind.